All right, so here's their practice. Again, they give you two sides and an angle, and none of the letters match up. So therefore, you must use the law of cosines here. Again, two sides and an angle, and they don't match. None of the letters match up. So use the law of cosines. And then once you figure out the part that you need, then you're going to start using the law of sines if you want to. Or you can use the law of cosine all over again to find the missing parts. All right, so have fun.